What is up, everybody? It's Saltosaurus Rex here, coming at you with another Super Mario World randomizer today. Welcome to the channel if this is your first time checking it out. We are going to do some different video games. We're going to be doing some Super Mario randomizer today, and we're going to be doing some Celeste, some more Celeste videos, so make sure you come back and check that out. Also, one quick plug I want to get in here before we get started. I got my first affiliation with Ripped Apparel. You can check that out in the description below. If you click that link and you use my code SALTY, then you'll get 10% off, and it will also 5% of that will come and support my channel. So with that out of the way, let's see what we can do with this World 3 of Super Mario World. We got an auto-scroller underwater. All right. This could get interesting. I vaguely remember this, but it definitely wasn't underwater last time I did this. Go away, bat. All right. That could be helpful. Yeah. I think you got a duck here. Nope. Nope. Not it. All right. I love auto scrollers. Come on, Mr. Bat, leave me alone. This kind of adds a whole new dimension to this level, actually, with the underwater part. That's how you do that. You don't stand there and get squished. Just thought you guys might want to know. Can I go in here? That's a negative, Ghost Rider. What about this one? I seem to remember there being a pipe that you could go in. What? That's the exit? Dude. Alright. Randomizes the exit sometimes, so let's move right along. Okay, that was not good. What am I doing right now? Oh wait, I do remember. Wait, no, what happens? I think there was another guy right here, yeah? Can I fly now? Okay. Let's just forget that ever took place. Okay. Hey, you know what? We're getting better at this. I'm just so used to hitting the Y key, man, to get places here. There's something up there. I can't remember how to get up there, though. If we had a feather, obviously, it'd be super easy. But without that, okay. Not what I was wanting to do. I was wanting to throw that up and try to hit the Lakitu. It is a shame that that is a level we died on, but... Moving right along. The goal is literally in sight here. What's that doing? What am I thinking? This is the warm-up, folks. It's a good thing, too. That's how easy that was. I bet this is the secret exit, and then we'll have to get the other one to move forward. Oh, okay, cool. All right. Maybe not. I vaguely remember this one, too, I think. Okay, I was wanting to jump, and didn't work out. Sideways pieces of grass. I don't get it, but it worked for me as a kid, so why not now, right? Ooh.
No.
All right. Fair enough. This is not where I want to go. Am I supposed to just blind jump this thing? Okay, alright. I don't remember this. Pretty sure I jump off and quickly. There we go. Oh, look at all those extra lives, yo. Oh well. Here we go. I feel like there's goodies all in these blocks, but I need a P switch. And I'm like afraid of death around every corner. Wait, was there a pipe down here too? Yeah. It's probably a way to get in there. What? What? Death around every corner. I was not ready for that. I do not remember that being there. Hanging on by the toenails, folks. What? It moved. I was not ready. I think I can go right. I was trying to shortcut. Alright, I think I got a faster path for us, though. We'll see. That is a little bit sketchy, I'm not gonna lie, but it worked out this time. Alright, let's not get munched on by this giant groundhog that just shows up. Whoa, bro. Whoop. I was trying to get up to the pipe. Ooh. I missed. Like I said, that one jump is a little sketchy. It takes some good timing, which I haven't completely gotten down yet. In there, moving right along. Can't make that jump. Shenanigans. I'll call shenanigans. Alright, good news is I can get that right back after the first time, so. See, I thought there might be a hidden block right here. That was methodical, well thought out. In there, moving right along. Kappa. Okay. For anyone that's played Super Mario World before, this one should be very familiar. This is like a third level in the first world, I think. And it's randomized, so there. That was terrifying. As you can see, it's a castle, but it's not the end of the level. We know how I love those. Oh, I think I remember this. Yep, it's the snake one. Okay. Okay. No, what am I? No. Oh, dude, it's been years since I've done this. I do remember there being a snaking level for the castle. I vaguely remember it as a child. Dinky! That was so close. Oh, Ooh, that's how you do it, folks. That's how you could do that part. Oh, no. I need to jump. I need to jump before, instead of ducking under, try to jump through that little gap. Too early. Okay. I don't know why I turned back. That one looked like it was going to be just fine. Brakes worked that time. There we go. Hurt. Whoa. Alright, power up. Let's try not to lose it immediately. Like right here. Alright, now it does some sort of weird wiggle waggle here. Like that or so. This is not cool. This is not okay. It's not okay. Bruh. Alright. Hey, it's the little sunshine dude. Alright, I do not remember this at all. Okay. Am I gonna die if I don't jump? Ooh, I can spin jump, thank goodness. I can spin jump on these guys. No! Alright, bro. Run. Here we go. That was a regular jump, dingy. That didn't work. There's no checkpoints, man. I feel like the door was right there at the end, too. Because there was that little outline of the green block at the end. And I really think that was the door. I gotta find a faster way to get through the second room. So that I have more time for the boss. Ooh. Pulled that back in somehow. Oh no, okay. Where it's time, I still think that this music is the best. It might just be nostalgia, but I really did like the music. This is probably one of my favorite Super Mario's, or Mario games in general. I liked 64 a lot, and I actually liked Galaxy for the Wii. I thought that was pretty cool. But this is definitely in my top three Mario games. Missed that. That was is no bueno. Alright, here we go. I call shenanigans on that. The hitbox on those things must be a lot bigger than what they look. Oh, was trying to jump it. Yeah, that's a lot more manageable now that I know that I can manipulate when they swing at me. Consistently now. Spin jump. Oh no! And I lost the second one. Hey, that won't work anyway. I don't think I can make it through that next little maze part on the first round. I feel like I'd get squashed. Alrighty. Alright. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Man, those hitboxes are a little bit weird. See, I knew we were at the door. I knew we were at the door. I knew we were. Here we go. Okay. See if I remember this guy. Alright, so he's gonna come down and drop, and I gotta jump when he drops. Alright. Yep, I remember this. And he gets faster. Oh, okay. Almost had that. Oh, no, no. Ooh, is that it? No, alright, randomizers, man. Randomizers. Got him? No? Come on! Got him? Oh, come on, really? Really? That's five times, man! Alright, there we go. Twenty-six seconds left, guys. That was getting close. Celebration dance. Yeah, you punt that castle right off the screen. Do it. Alright, Mario has defeated Larry Koopa in the castle number 7. All that is left is Bowser's castle, where Princess Toadstool is being held. Can Mario rescue her and restore peace to Dinosaur Land? Except, we got lots more. It's not Bowser's castle for a while. So. Now we do the true ending to World 3. Morton's Domain. I think it was the name of this level. Oh, dude, it's level 1. And they jump now. Good. Good. Why am I sliding all over the place? What is going on right now? What is this magical kingdom? I think it's ice. Hey, this is how you do a spin jump. It's that little thing where we jump and spin. Hey. Yeah. The checkpoint. In case you guys didn't know. That is just so satisfying. Come on. Don't you jump up here. Don't you do it. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. It works. Whoa, I forgot about you. It would be a shame to die on the very first level of Super Mario World. Mr. and Mrs. Rex would be very disappointed. That's my mom and dad, in case you were wondering. So when I was a kid, I would play this level to build up the lives and give them to my dad so that he could do the hard levels. So, be very disappointing if I died on that one. In the pipe. Fabulous. Alright, we'll do a sneak peek of this right here. And we'll see what's going down. And we might keep progressing. We'll see. I'm very interested. You guys see that ghost house right up there at the number 4 gate? So I'm very interested to see what that ghost house has in store. But anyway, let's go ahead and check this one out. We might beat it. Might call it right here. Let's at least give it a sneak peek, see what it's got. I do remember this level. I did like this level a lot as a kid because there were so many different paths you could take. I obviously don't remember those paths. So. That was dumb. I want to need you to calm down, Yoshi. No! No! That's how you do it, folks. I want to keep you on the edge of your seats the entire time. So, that is why I do my shenanigans that I do. Hey, that's not going to work. That is not going to work. Did you see that bat try to eat me? Alright. Hey, wait. Can I do my little spin jump thing on these guys? Duh. Duh, man. That still doesn't help me, though. Well, it kind of does. What did you get? Wait, no! Come on. anything up here? No. Alright. This is what we're gonna do. Oh, and that is fortunate that that was there. I have not done these levels in a long time. I didn't say that I was the best at them, guys. I just said I remembered doing them. I really want to get better with my my whole cape stuff. I haven't done enough with it in so long. I could probably fly this. Chilling on the purple river of death. I don't know. Alright, I don't remember which way to go. Hey, checkpoint, that'll work. What? Ooh. Ooh. What? The thing bit me. No. Okay. All right. I was not ready for the beetle to come back and bite me. I forgot they could do that. We're running out of time here. Look at all these beetles. That is. Yeah, I hear you. Running out of time, folks. What? Yeah. That worked out somehow. Here's the play. Heh. Worked out. As you can see, we're going to have to go back and find that secret exit in order to move forward, to progress forward. So we will start our next video right back into that location, and we will find that secret exit. But until next time, guys, thank you for watching. If you guys would, if you like the video, make sure you like and subscribe. Hit that bell so you get the notifications for the next video I put out there. And also, make sure you follow me on Twitch, and you guys will know the next time that I go live. And one more thing, make sure you guys check out Ripped Apparel. Use my code. It'll help me out. Plus, you'll get some cool merch in the same swing. So, once again, I appreciate you guys, and I will catch you in the next one.